Hello everyone. So it's the 1st of December and long-time viewers of this channel will know that I don't have many Christmas traditions and in general find December to be a bit of a tricky month on the grief front in particular, but I do have one, and that is that I have a tree on the 1st of December, not before and not after. Normally this involves me going down to my local Christmas tree cellar, which is not too far down the road from me, but like a little bit of a walk, and then buying a tree with whoever I'm living with at the time, most recently Sana, and then bringing it back on the bus. I haven't been on a bus since March, and I think I've been on the tube 4 times, maybe 5 times, so I wasn't keen to start again for a Christmas tree. And when I knew that lockdown, the second lockdown here, was going to coincide with December 1st, I looked up tree delivery, which I've never done before, and then figured because I was ordering a tree to be delivered and installed for me, what a luxury, I'd get a really big one because I've got really high ceilings in this living room. God, this conversation is so adult. They delivered my 7-foot tree this morning and put it into the stand for me. Then I put up the lights. If you're new to Vlogmas on my channel, it might be a little different from Vlogmases elsewhere that you've watched. I talk a lot about grief, as December is a particularly hard time for the bereaved, or can be at least, and I also talk about recovery from struggles with food. And it's a kind of oddly undulating month, I find. I struggle with short days and darkness and cold, but I also really enjoy gathering around light. And usually that's gathering with other friends and going to parties and getting dressed up and things. And obviously this year that will look a little bit different, but I'm happy to be exploring that with all of you. Other things I have coming up is that I just won NaNoWriMo. I just completed writing 50,000 words over the course of November, and I'm looking forward to redrafting that over the course of December and, let's be honest, much beyond. But I'm really proud of that and proud that I did that. I probably won't upload a video every single day during Vlogmas just because of life and work and wanting to protect my own energy, but I also have videos that I've been really excited to work on more, including the video of my cycling trip to Cornwall, which has been such a beast to edit, but I think I'm getting a little closer on. That's all I'll leave you with for now. I hope you're doing well and I hope that you're taking care of yourself. And also that you're reminding yourself to breathe, because I'm forgetting. It is December and I am forgetting to breathe. Breathe and drink ginger cordial. It's good, I promise.